it's difficult. I think the boys also did not settle that. They don't know what's happening. But after that, giving the instruction, they say, we are rushing, we are eager to attack them back, you know. Then we started to play our football. I think we created chances to score. Well, that was a positive sign. And the boys, I mean, I still give credit to the boys, they played well.
You know we need the 3 points, and if we get things organized, I don't think they were dangerous in the second half. You know, maybe 2-3 shots from 30 meters, that's about it. You know, there's nothing much, the wall passes going through, or so we managed to stop that. Then. And we were okay on the counter, we scored one, and that's the theory.